updated. Time limit set.
Sam, it's fragile. Though he calls himself a junk dealer now, your client used to work in comms as a repairman. Could fix anything, from simple wireless terminals to integral parts of the civic network. He was a good man, a pleasure to deal with. But after the attack near South Knot City, he changed. Not that I blame him. We gave him plenty of reason to distrust us.
Still got it. There we go. Stretch my legs.
Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Excellent work. Ah, the infamous Chiral network. I'll agree to a trial run, but just of the network. UCA is a whole other matter. So you can connect me, yes? Well, okay. Go ahead then. Think about joining the UCA at a later date. I have something for you. A token of my appreciation. Take it. I insist. So long, Sam Bridges. Thank you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal. Delivering cargo.
Long time gone, my girl. All because of some terrorist nut jobs. And their buddies at Fragile fucking Express. Not to mention the Bridges assholes who had to go and kick the hornet's nest. Whatever. Let's see the goods. You make good time. Like you're supposed to. That's your job, isn't it? As far as I'm concerned, all you porters are no better than terrorists. And nothing you say will convince me otherwise. So take your Cupid and fuck off.
Well, okay then. Something tells me that if we want to win him over, we need to figure out what really happened to that woman in the hologram. He seems seems to think she died in the attack. But we checked South Knot City's records, and there's no death certificate for a woman matching her description. Which is why I asked Fragile to look into it.
Hey, Sam. I was looking through my old client database on the off chance I might find our mystery woman. And wouldn't you know it, a pretty close match popped up, facial and voice. She's still alive. Our junk dealer's grieving for nothing. I doubt he'll take our word for it, though. Hang on. He just posted another order. Probably just trying to push our buttons. May as well check the delivery terminal and see what he wants.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery.
Thanks for the help. There we go.
You may select partial delivery to submit required cargo currently in your possession and return with the remainder when convenient. Once the cargo submitted meets or exceeds requirements, you may designate the order complete at any time.
Actually managed to get the goods out of there? That takes balls. Well now, it's more than I asked for. Not bad. Those ruins you went to wouldn't be ruins if Fragile hadn't fucked us over. Bridges, too. All that talk of rebuilding the country, it's just stirring folks up. My girl would still be alive if it wasn't for you people. She was there. When the terrorists tried to take out South Knot, she was already dead. Because of you.
He's wrong. She's in a shelter southeast of the ruins. Mind if I take over? If he's not coming outside, then it doesn't matter who he yells at over the wire. And I'm guessing he'll feel better taking it out on me.
Hey, Bridges. Fragile says my girl's alive. And I'm just supposed to believe her? After what she did? Hell no. You're gonna need to prove it. And there's only one way out. I'll give you something to take to this woman you found. She says it's hers, you bring her back here to me. Take this with you too. It's a skeleton I made that improves stability and mobility. Threw together some of the parts I've got lying around. Just so we're clear, I'm only giving it to you because I want to make abso-fucking-lutely sure you complete this delivery. If my girl's still alive, then when she sees what you're carrying, she'll want you to bring her here. You do right by me. I'll do right by you.
Good work. New order available.
Sam, access delivery. The order's been posted. Take a look at the delivery terminal. the junk dealer, the Chiral Hourglass is extremely fragile. And that kind of cargo is best carried by hand.
That's a little something from the junk dealer. Sam, that active skeleton is built for speed. It's designed to augment muscle movement, enabling you to travel faster. There's even a boost function if you really need to hustle, but it'll eat up battery about as fast as you eat up the ground. To think he made a thing like that out of junk. Talent like his shouldn't go to waste.
Handle with care, Sam. Handle with care.
Thank you.
That's a big one.
Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Are you with Fragile Express? No. You're a Bridges porter, aren't you? I'm not expecting a package. Oh, it's nothing dangerous, is it? Oh, my lord. I never thought I'd see this again. Let me have a closer look. Incredible. Not so much as a single scratch. I can't thank you enough. So, I'm on the one and only Chiral network now. That's wonderful. I'm happy to be a part of the UCA. You'll drop by again, won't you?
Take me with you. Please. I have to see him again. I made this for him, you know? When the terrorists attacked, my mother and I barely escaped with our lives. I tried to find him afterwards. I did. I just didn't know where to look. But that's not why I stopped. My mother never liked him. She made that pretty clear. But I didn't think she'd go as far as to lie. So when she said that he died, I believed her. Until I heard that message. It's him. It's really him. I should never have given up. Deep down, I knew he was out there somewhere. But I couldn't leave my mother all alone. So I tried to make my peace with it. Only I couldn't. Not even if I wanted to. I was stuck in the past. Unable to move on. Take me to him. I'm begging you. I'm ready to go. Right now, if you want. Just say you'll take me.
That there is a handgun configured to fire hermetic rounds. Bullets loaded with your own blood. Should do some damage to any BTs you come across. The gun draws blood from your body, or any bags on hand, to fill its cartridges when in use. Length of the trigger pull determines the amount loaded into the next round. Longer pulls mean more blood and more potential damage to the BT on the receiving end. Just don't drain yourself dry by accident, okay?
As you know, you'll be transporting a living human being for a change. It goes without saying that any falls or heavy impacts sustained may result in injury to your client. So proceed with caution, now more than ever.
I'll hold the hourglass. I don't want it to break.
Order assigned.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
It's not far from here, I think. Look for the turret. Wait, what was that gonna say? That's how you can... It'll swallow you up if you're ready. It's bottomless. For Saul, claim the folks who use these places to dispose of terrarium contaminated waste. And bodies too. If you don't have time to burn them, there's always the tar.
Thank you.
Bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Hey, you okay?
Are you hurt?
Thanks, Bridges.
I can't believe you're alive.
That's my line, silly.
I thought you were dead.
My mom told me you were.
I kept it close. Always. But after the attack, it stopped working. I thought about fixing it, getting the sand flowing again. But it felt too much like moving on. Like forgetting you.
Well, now we can both move on. Together, you and me. If you're ready.
Of course.
The man I knew. They don't peddle junk. He fixed the things, made them like new again. Picking up the pieces and making the most of them. That's what I do best too. But this is one piece we don't need. The only time that matters is the time I spend with you. So let's count the moments ourselves together. I'm asking you to marry me, dummy.
I will. I do. Yes.
One other thing.
What?
Don't hate Mom, please. Tell her this is what we want. Help her to understand and accept it. Because she needs us, and I need her.
All right. I'm pretty good at patching things up. Sorry, I was such an asshole. I treated you and Fragile like shit. I'm gonna try and make a fresh start with my girl. And though I can't do half of what you people do out there every day, I'm ready to pull my weight. If you need anything fixed, I'm your man. The UCA can count on me. It'll take some getting used to, but it's past time. We will join the UCA's network. I won't let you down. I swear.
We'll never forget you. Thank you.
Sam, that whole region is connected to the Chiral network now. Head for the next area. To connect South Knot City, you'll need to make a delivery from Lake Knot City.
Huh? Not sure I follow. Why not just get them on the network? Let them print what they need.
Because you can't print everything. You do know that, right? Food, medicine, organic compounds, that blood of yours that's proven so effective against BTs. None of that can be sent by the network, only the old-fashioned way. The people of South Knot have been struggling ever since the last attack. Now, if they're to survive, they'll need all the supplies Lake Knot can spare. Head back there and pick up the order. By the way, sometimes you might find yourself traveling home empty-handed, right? Wasted trip, I say. Make the most out of it by making sure you've always got an order on your back. For instance, one just came in from the junk dealer. A joint request from him and the Chiral artist, looks like. I think it'd be in everyone's best interests if you took it on. Check the terminal for details.
Heads up, Sam. I'm detecting abnormal Chiral levels to the north of South Knot City. The numbers indicate heavy timefall in the area. It appears to be some kind of storm, but nothing like anything I've ever seen before. Though, truth be told, I can't actually see it either. The storm should be right outside my lab, but with the baby, I'm in no position to investigate. Doesn't seem to have done any real damage yet, but would you mind looking into it for me? Just be sure to keep your distance, all right?